What's up, everybody? Andrew here. It's Sunday morning. Decided to go out, get some gas, and go fishing. So I'm here at a place that I was at a couple years ago, and I didn't have much luck then. But I didn't come with any live bait. I was just fishing with hard baits. So what? I picked up some shrimp, some live shrimp, and we're gonna give this another shot. It is dead low tide right now, and you could see the bank for a couple of feet, but the water looks pretty clear. I didn't see anything swimming around. I'm actually gonna put the drone up and see if I can see anything before I really get set up. So yeah, it's dead low tide, but you know, that's what happens. All right, let's put the drone up. Decided to fly it under the little bridge that's here, and it went fine. I was a little, you know, it's a probably about 10 feet by 20 feet or so, but when it went under and then I flew it up because I couldn't see it, I went up and I brought it back over to me, and I saw it had fishing line on it. It had braid. Braid is like the strongest fishing line there is. And I was really nervous because it looked like it was wrapped around the arms, and it was. And I don't know how it didn't get stuck in the propeller. I really don't. I got really lucky, but I tried to land it, and it didn't land in the spot where I took off from. So I had to walk, you know, 50 yards to land it in the road and hope that a car didn't come by and crash into it. But yeah, and then when I took the braid off, it was all in the motor of the arm, but it came out fine. And whoo! So I didn't see any fish when I was flying the drone overhead. I didn't have the greatest view, but I'm just gonna throw some shrimp in the water and see what happens. So the tide is going this way. So I put one out over here by these stanchions on the bridge, and then I also am gonna try and get it out to that structure that's right there. Maybe there are some fish hanging around there. The tide should be starting to come in, so we'll see if we can catch anything. I don't know. I haven't seen anything swimming in this lighter area I can see. But it's not very deep right here, and I don't know. We'll see. See that bird? See that bird walking? That water can't be any more than 4 inches. I don't know many fish that are gonna swim in 4 inches of water. So, I'm gonna bring the lines in and pack it up. Go find somewhere else to fish. There's a bridge a couple miles that way. I'm gonna head over there and see if I can get some deeper water. It's actually kind of weird because I'm level. I'm holding the camera perfectly level, and that bridge is at an angle. Looks, see now the camera's tilted. Whatever. All right, let's go find a new spot.
Excuse me, Mr. Bird. Do you know where the fish are? Are they over there? Is that where we're going? Can you tell me? I'm talking to birds, because there's no fish. Ooh, I wonder if they're gonna get their bait.
There are no fish. No fish, which further validates my want slash need for some sort of watercraft. These shores are just so fished out, it's disheartening. People catch fish every now and then, but the majority of the time, it's no. So I'm about to pack it in and go home, watch some football. Maybe next time. Maybe next time. That's it. If anybody's got some tips for me, leave them in that comment section below. You want to see what video when I finally do catch some fish? Hit that red subscribe button. See you in the next video.